candle towards my hand. Come, let me clutch thee. I have thee not, and yet I see thee still. Art thou not fatter vision, sensible to feeling as to sight? Or art thou but a dagger of the mind, a false creation proceeding from the heat-oppressed brain? I see thee yet in form as palpable as this which now I draw.